Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. So we last time finished the dungeon, the Vigil dungeon, but we're going to leave now because I assume the cinematic and everything's going to happen. It was a long episode. The tank was from hell. You can even see up the chat here. The one guy was telling me how it went, but we'll see how this goes. Were they able to get their airship? Be kind of cool if all that and they didn't. Oh, it's another crystal. Forgot about those. It's good I left it for this episode. That could have been a lot longer too. Yep. It's like we almost died. Sounds good to me. It'd be kind of cool. The reason you get to the new area is we crash again or something. Oh, we're dead. Okay, that's pretty awesome. Imagine owning a ship like that. Man, that'd be so cool. Okay. We actually made it here. It's like go all over the world for this, and it's like we're gonna then go like up the mountain. Sure. Okay. I don't know if I put that on there. Apparently it's saying the one item's better now. I don't know why, but they were the same stats, weren't they? Or are they just flipping back and forth? Oh, no, no. I'm confused. Anyways, let's go over here. He's upstairs, probably. Is he? Nope. I guess he's inside. There you go. There you go. So we're literally gonna talk to the merchant up there. Okay. That's like a popular destination for us, isn't it? I think we live there almost. Let's go this way. Hello, Nanny. Okay. See, I got to work on one of our challenge logs before, which is pretty cool. I'm trying to think that what that was under. PvP? No. There you go. Take the damn pot, buddy. And that's a walking one too, apparently. Go, 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 go. Is our chocobo mount speed log or whatever? What was like under travel? Oh, mount speed. Now I'm lost. Oh, we're going over the bridge. Derp, derp, derp. Look at that, getting them. So we got some of these guys. What are these ones, I wonder? I wonder if we do any of those or not. Oh, here we go. There we go. Here somehow, I guess we're just sneaking in here kind of thing. Okay, I can do that. You have the beautiful falls from here too. Oh, you can go kind of behind it or something. That's cool. I guess it's nice that guy wasn't hostile. Okay. Oh no. How come this looks challenging, more challenging all of a sudden than I thought it would be? I have a feeling we're allowed down there, but at the same time. Maybe it's any cluster? I don't know. Let's try it. Yeah, I think it's something more special. Has to be a corrupted cluster. There must be something we're not seeing that is down there somewhere. Oh, here we go. No. Okay, the only thing is, I guess we'll just run over here, and I don't know. It looks like a dead end over there, though. So I really don't know. It's like we see them everywhere. Oh, it goes around. I thought it was going to loop it. Oh, I'm a noob. Yeah, when I kept looking at it, it looked like it was just going to loop, so I didn't think you could go through this way. This is probably it right here, I'm guessing. No? I mean, it looks like an evil rock. What more are we looking for? Oh, it's all the way down there. Holy crap. There has to be a way down there. You just can't jump down there. Okay, let's keep going. There must be a path that we're not seeing yet. Don't see it around here, to be honest. Oh, what about over there? No? It's like we know there's a way. Oh, it goes into another little cavern. Man, that's what's throwing me off. I just keep thinking, oh, that's a dead end. Well, I'll be damned. That's pretty cool, actually. Especially since I failed and got lost over and over. Okay, so we have to make our way back up. Well, now we know the zigzag and how it works. I just assumed, like, I was going to be up there. I didn't think you had multiple levels at first. And then when I realized it was multiple levels, I was like, I'm lost. That was really enjoyable. Especially how derpy I got on it. Very unique area, though. It's really cool. Ooh, 1777. Look at that. We just got out in the right way first try. I can jump here? Probably not. Doesn't mean I won't attempt to. Oh, you can just go right here. There you go. There you go. We can return to him. Excellent. Okay, BRB a sec. Okay, my friends, we are back. Okay. High ether, a mega potion. Okay. So now we're going elsewhere now. They're really getting us around. It's like all this to make an airship work. It's like, I think I can just get a ride with somebody else. There we go. Hello. Huh. Okay. Gotta talk to three yellow jackets. There's one. Okay, I guess over here. I don't think we ever go over here. Wonder if we can go in this thing. Nope. Oh, I was guessing the other guy was here, but maybe he isn't here. I think I went over here. Oh, you can go over that one. Out. I guess over here, maybe? Aha! Okay. Back we go. It's a nice, like, quiet night. I just like to have, like, a hammock right now and just, like, sit on the dock there and just, like, have a nice blanket and just, like, lay there and enjoy it. Imagine, like, I can't wear virtual reality goggles, but glasses and stuff, but just imagine, like, 20, 30 years down the road, maybe I can get my eyes fixed or something. I'll be an old man then, but, you know, being able to, like, view this all, like, in 3D reality and just, like, feeling the immersion more. Apparently my chess piece is better right now. Doesn't make sense though. Oh, it has a, oh no, yeah, it is a bit better. Okay, my mistake. Okay. Fine. It's like, I'll do it for you. And we know this part's a pain in the ass. Right here you can go over? No. Right here. Do, do, do. There we go. Getting lots of exercise. Well, the bird is more than me. Okay. Oh, we're going somewhere new, I think. Do-do-do-do. And the beautiful day is coming out. A little overcast, huh? Okay, let's go on this journey, shall we? Oh, that's it? That was kind of exciting. So what is this place? Oh. Huh. It's just right across, huh. I mean, it's cool, but not as exciting. That just fully looks like a nice upgrade, so we'll go with that. The old fashioned, go do something for us. Oh. Well, I'll be damned. There's something here for us to do, too. That's it, I think. Yeah. Oh no, it has another one. I thought maybe that was it, because sometimes it's like. Oh. Yeah. There goes another one accidentally. Or no, he just ran in from nowhere. That was a bit weird. There you go. Oh, that's why I ran in. Part of the fate. Thank you. Okay. So we're going further down here, which we're going to take aggro because of the fate. Maybe we can get out of it. Well, that's an ugly creature just waiting for us. That's so freaking cool looking. But it was like noon. Oh my. I think I'll just run instead. Oh, what the? Thank you. Here we go. Okay. We'll hand that one in and, oh. It's right here. Okay, my friends. I think we'll call that an episode, and we'll continue next time. So thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.